occupying a great time.
What is that?
When it does sound like that, that came about through the eyes. You know, we don't see that. It has been in the state of the
other night when I was researching what we were going to be discussing today, I came across a passage in the book that I think it really exemplifies what the young brother next to me was just talking about. One day you too will pass on this legacy through the seeds that drops to the ground. A new life will begin for each one of them as they stand as a monument to the one that came before.
Everybody's talking. wondering what happened to that sound. You know that sound that started from New York and bled into Chicago. That sound that made you know you were free. That sound that made you know that you were with family, with people who felt and thought the same things. That whatever happened to that, that sound that brought on a culture, a feeling, a good vibe. Whatever happened to that sound that brought King's Leg, Todd Terry. Yeah. It seems like we just like living on the dark side. I used to love the feeling when you're in front of that crowd. Whatever happened to the real DJs? Whatever happened to the creators of something new? Whatever happened to the sound? Whatever happened to the sound that was spiritual? Whatever happened to the sound that was underground? We have to keep this sound going on. We have to keep this to make sure that the next generation understands how this all began. You need to all understand that this ain't no new sound. This is a sound that was from the old underground. We should never forget legends like Frankie Knuckles or the super DJs like the S-Man. They're the ones that still bring us that feeling that we'll never forget. From New York to Chicago, to Toronto, to Amsterdam, the UK, all over the world. Let's all unite for that house sound.
We'll be right back. Thank you. Yo, Dorian Gray. Yo, kid.